After cheering the Spurs with Maccabi Tel Aviv in their last group game, Villarreal will be looking to return to winning ways in the Europa League when they take on Sivasspor at Yenifor Elo Stadium. The Yellow Submarine aim to get their job done in the group stages as soon as possible, and we are positive that they will go for a win in Thursday's clash. Colombia attacker Carlos Bacca is widely expected to lead the line for the visitors, while Paco Alcacer is rated doubtful for the game. Sivasspor, on the other hand, have been showing signs of improvement, with the team recording back-to-back wins over Karabag in the previous two group games. The Turks aim to give fans yet another reason for celebration, but beating Villarreal is easier said than done. A close match is on the horizon in Sivas, and we are tempted to put our money on draw. This match will be played on 03/12/2020 at 20:55. Prediction 1-1.